Hello guys, me Contact is a Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of Assetto Corsa Career Man. So, I made the thumbnail title really interesting, as I'm gonna drive through the field like a Lewis Hamilton. So, as you can see, he is a 7-time world championship in the Formula One series, and this season he ain't doing well. Even if he's getting beat by George Russell every week, I mean, well, he's still the greatest, though. And he won't retire anytime soon, just like Sebastian Vettel, his arch-rival. So, basically, it's not over for him. So anyways, in this video clip, we're racing Mugello in my Mercedes-Benz, and yeah, make moves like Lewis Hamilton, as I say, and being patient like him. That's what it's gonna take to win this 8-lap sprint, which I think it won't be that hard, but yeah. So besides that, the video clip will be around 30 minutes, and like in the last few videos, I mean, gonna be twice as long, but you might be able to sit back and relax and watch this 8-lap video. It's, I don't think 8 laps is quite enough, but I put some extra zest on this because it's gonna get spicy, it's gonna get dicey. And yeah, remember that move that that driver put me in the kitty litter? Yeah, I think in this race I'm gonna be short of a win, or should I say be in second place, because when I was getting around Mugello, man, the turns are so tight, and the S's, yeah, I had a hard time making ground on the S's on the leader. Even though the AI difficulty is easy, and yeah, let's just say they have a broken motor or it's stirred out 7 cylinders, and me having 8 cylinders, it should be enough to be up there and pass for the win, but I think it was never meant to be, but I might be wrong, so who knows. This is pre-recorded, so yeah, I'm just trying to guess which race I actually screwed up on. So, like I said before, it's 30 minutes long. You can sit back, relax, eat popcorn if you want. Or you can click on that bell notification button to get some future videos from my YouTube channel, CarLife5. Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share and comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I make you happy, Coliseum FF. You all have a good afternoon and a great summer. Peace out.
Thank you. I'm
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.